David here with Thirdera. There are plenty of amazing updates with the Utah release of ServiceNow. Our team of certified master architects handpicked 9 updates expected to impact your ServiceNow platform the most. Here are the top 9 in 90 seconds. The ITSM Agent Workspace and ITSM Workspace landing pages will no longer be available, being replaced by the Service Operations Workspace. Expand coverage of discovery and software asset management with the ability to discover and manage software installed in containerized environments. This functionality estimates the cost differences between different cloud providers to help make cost-effective decisions. Asset managers can proactively monitor enterprise asset health and improve coordination for the completion of related work order tasks. Operational resilience now has a workspace available. This workspace does not require a separate plugin, but instead will be installed with the latest version of the application. Omnichannel callback enables customers to 1. Ask for an agent callback as soon as an agent available, and 2. Schedule a call with an agent via phone or Zoom. GRC issues can now be associated to risks, risk statements, risk events, and more using a many-to-many table rather than through one-to-one field relationships. Google Business Messages enables customers to 1. Initiate conversations from Google's various entry points, and 2. Generate messages from agents or system notifications. Admins can now create their own wizard-based experiences for service catalog templates, simplifying the previous multi-form process. And that's your 9 in 90 seconds for ServiceNow's Utah release. For a more comprehensive review of all the Utah release updates, check out our Utah release guide. Complete with impact analysis and feature screenshots, this guide fully examines Utah to help you decide if upgrading now or later is best for your organization.